Namaste, I am Vijay Ganesh. In this video, I will be explaining about the branches or types of yoga. Okay. There are so many types of yoga in our ancient history. Jnana yoga, bhakti yoga, karma yoga, hatha yoga, mantra yoga, laya yoga, raja yoga, ashtanga yoga, like this, etc., etc., etc. See, each yoga, the aim is super consciousness state, reaching samadhi, kaivalya, or union of atma or paramatma. See, the goal is same, but branches are different and practices are different. Jnana yoga, it's having its own practices and different types. The jnana means knowledge. By increasing our knowledge in a different manner, achieving the samadhi or kaivalya, this is jnana yoga. Bhakti yoga, by devotion, those who are having more emotional personality, they can practice bhakti yoga, the devotion towards the supernatural power of the God, or Ishwara, bhakti. By different kind of bhakti, the Navavidha bhakti is are there. With all these nine types of bhakti, the practitioner can achieve samadhi. Karma yoga, by doing our day-to-day life work itself, we can achieve karma yoga state. Hatha yoga, by full effort, with the dedication, full strength, with full willpower, practicing the Hatha Yoga. Nowadays we practice asanas, that kind of practices is Hatha Yoga. Mantra Yoga, by chanting mantras and in different rituals, practicing different rituals and achieving the state of samadhi is Mantra Yoga. Laya Yoga, by mingling our mind with this, some sort of sound, that is Laya Yoga. This is related to our nowadays the music. The Raja Yoga is the highest state of yoga. The main aim of Hatha Yoga is reaching Raja Yoga. Raja Yoga, Jnanopaya Manovritti Rahita Raja Yoga Vit. Jnanopaya Manovritti. These three things, in the absence of these three things, that state of mind is called Raja Yoga. Ashtanga Yoga is having eight steps. Yama, Niyama, Asana, Pranayama, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyana, Samadhi. These eight steps of this yogic practice, which is mentioned by Maharshi Patanjali, is Ashtanga Yoga. Like this, so many other steps which is in practice, in our tradition. These all practices which is influenced, its own influence in our all tradition, all music, in different dances, in our culture, in all puja vidhanas, everything it influenced. This yoga, yogic practices influenced a lot.